back to my channel, and today we are playing Whack the Deep. So let's get on to the video. So let's turn a little bit on the volume for you to
Sorry guys, you got noise.
Oh my god, guys, there's so many.
I made this video, so I'm gonna post it now.
Only great kids. Ah, there we go. At least it's not laggy. This game contains scenes of serf violence and gore. If you do not wish to view them, please close this game now. No. I don't want to see them, but I want to play. Oh my god. That might actually hurt. Okay, where's the thief? Hey, what you doing? Okay, it's laggy, that's what I hate. Okay. Okay, what? Okay, he's gonna get the oil, and what is he gonna do? Sorry guys, my dog is like barking. Okay, got the oil. And he sets him on fire in the wiener. Right in the crouch. And in the, not in the butt, not in the butt. Right in the butt. And his penis is still on fire. Now, and now his butt is on fire. And he's like, ah! And then his head is on, this is just like Home Alone, but way more evil. And way more funny. No, Home Alone is kind of way funnier. This is like violence, but that part is funny. Maybe she's Santa Claus? What's gold? And then his head is on fire. Now he just realizes that. It's my game so laggy. And he breaks the thing and he throws it right in his back. And he throws the fire right in his back too. He's like, okay. Okay. Oh wait, what? What's on my back? Why is my back burning? Oh no. And he screams in pain. Oh my god, he broke the window open. And he screams in fear, and then the bus hits. Oh crap. Oh my god. Oh, you guys see him flying with that? He never shuts up. What's that? Oh yeah, I already made a video on that one. I keep forgetting the games, guys. I'm so dumb. Ooh, what's that one? I don't think I ever did that one. What's that one? Take a deep breath. Let's go and punch him in the face. Okay. He walks up to the thief. Gets the bag. Thief's like, what are you doing, kid? Huh, what is in there? And he gets closer and closer. Oh! Is that a cobra? And he ties him up in there. And he kicks him in the head until he dies. Ow, that might hurt. That kid is violent. Oh no, he punches him. Oh my god. Oh, and wait, is that the? Was he sticking the middle finger up? I don't know. I think he was. Oh, that might really hurt. How the heck is he not dead yet? Oh, now he is. No, no, he's not. He just wants to finish that guy off. And he goes back into his video game. Great. Next. Huh. How about play this animation at box10.com? Oh no! Oh, so I can only play that animation. I just can't play that one. Oh, you're gonna hit him in the tennis racket right in the face, like, bah! And then keep hitting him till he bleeds to death. Let's see what he's gonna do. So the kid stands up just like whatever. He gets the tennis racket. It's normal, the thief doesn't even care if he gets the tennis racket. And then he breaks it. Oh god, that's a weapon. What are you gonna do with it? It's like, huh? And he stabs him in the heart. And he's obviously gonna pull him out and keep stabbing him, I guess. And he's gonna get covered in blood. Because he's gonna pull it out and keep stabbing him, I think. Because he did that on Whack. Don't Whack Your Teacher. And he's gonna pull it out. He's gonna stab it back. Oh, he's not. So he's just standing there, and the thief is dead, I guess. What can I say next? Oh, because the kid hasn't gone to the video game yet. Are you gonna finish him up? Oh, the thief is moving. Are you trying to kill him too? Oh, he's gonna stab it back. Oh, right in the back. And the thief is like, bleh. And the kid just like, the kid's like, and then his parents come in. What the heck? Why are you covered in blood and why is there a dead guy in here? He's like, oh, he was trying to steal, so I stabbed him with the tennis racket. He's like, oh, I'm so proud of you. And the thief is obviously dead. Oh, and he's moving again. He's gonna finish him off, isn't he? Finishing him off with a punch in the face. And he dies. Great. Great, guys. Whoa, best thing ever. To get killed. There's 19 ways, right? There's 19 ways, I guess. Is that an option? No. Is that? Oh, the door's one. I don't want to do the door now. Not that one. The video game is an option?
Yeah.
Oh, the box. I'm just gonna get the box and keep hitting him in the head. Oh, guys, I got this idea from Markiplier. So if you haven't subscribed to him, go subscribe to him because he's an amazing YouTuber. And subscribe to me too. When he gets it, he's like, take this, thief. And he misses it. And now he's going to die. The thief is going to get his gun and shoot him. And the thief, what is he going to do? Huh? Like, you broke the window. Oh, and you're laughing, saying, no, no, you missed me. It's like, what? Oh, yeah, now let me get my knives and throw it in your head. He's like, oh my god, watch. Funny when he screams like that. So we have been 9 minutes in? Yeah, we've been 9 minutes in. And it's still not that brutal. Guys, it's just funny. Watching this guy getting stabbed by a little kid, it's just so funny. It's like, let me lower a little bit the volume. Okay, so is the kid gonna kill him or not? Just gonna leave him screaming there. Is he gonna get the last knife? Because if there's an extra knife there, that means he's gonna... Don't tell me he's gonna throw in his crotch. No way he's gonna throw in his penis. No. He's not gonna do it. Or are you, kid? He just keeps staring at him. So laggy. No way. Oh, he's going to get the knife. He got it. Okay, what are you going to do with the knife, kid? No, don't throw it in his crouch. How does he know how to do that? I know, like, phew! I know how to do it. Oh, it's in the head. How does his head move when this knife step? How's he standing up? Oh, yeah. Magic is holding him up. He has strength when he's dead. Do you really want to play with magic? He's like, yes, make me float when I'm dead. He's like, oh yeah, okay, I'll do that. Okay, I don't know how many kills there's left. But I can't see there because of this stupid thing that I'm recording with. Huh, which, oh, this one. The castle, the fish castle. What's this one gonna do to me? Okay, just like normal, he takes a deep breath. Deep breath. And he takes a beautiful deep breath. And he's like, the fish castle. He's like, what? What is a fish castle? It's just a fish castle.
So, thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I'm doing like a positive video because I couldn't like post it from the computer. So I actually had to record it from my phone. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed it. So if you guys want me to do a face cam, like this video and subscribe, and I'll do another whacking video. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed it. So bye.